Hi, my name's Jess Meldrum from QMetrix, and welcome to today's episode of 2-Minute Tuesdays.
In today's episode, I'm going to be comparing the different element override options in OfficeConnect. When trying to apply an element to a row, column, or cell which already has an element applied, a message will appear asking you to either replace, append, or cancel. When selecting replace, the new element is going to override the existing element that was already in that location. Replacing is often necessary to update time periods and versions in reports as the requirements change. The append option is going to add the existing element and the current element together. For example, in my report, I'm displaying the product revenue account. If I went and added the service revenue account on top, and I select append, and I refresh my report, both my product revenue and service revenue accounts are now combined into the one cell. This is going to allow me to summarize multiple elements together in the one cell. Whilst it is easy enough to replace elements using the drag and drop method as previously mentioned, if you're trying to replace multiple occurrences of an element, it may be more efficient to replace all the elements at once. The next example shows a full year forecast of revenue for the 2022 financial year. I need to replace the version from forecast to budget, but replacing every column individually would take some time. Instead, by highlighting one of the columns and looking at the review tab, I can right click on the version and I can select replace. On the left hand side, it will allow me to select the element I want to replace. Note it will automatically select the version we last selected, which in this case is forecast. On the right hand side, it will allow me to select the element I want to replace it with. In this case, I want to replace it with budget. Note that underneath the replace area, there is a checkbox that says remove element instead of replacing it. This is a great option if you're wanting to entirely delete the element instead of replacing it. At the bottom here, we have the option to replace all. This is going to replace all occurrences of forecast with budget. Now I've replaced all occurrences of forecast with budget. That's it for today's episode. As always, if you'd like to know more details or get further assistance, please reach out. Thanks, and bye for now.